into Chainline Bikes. Gotta go work on a bike and then probably go riding with those guys. And yeah, that'll probably be it for the day. But yeah, stick around. Let's go. So that's it for today. Headed home right now from Chainline Bike Shop and gonna go get some food and head to bed. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Peace.